everyone! Welcome to the meeting!
Para saan ba itong meeting natin, Hana?
Yeah, kasi may case tayo to examine ngayon. And I think Tino has like a background.
For the background of Stan, Stan feels so little of himself because it started with his parents. They treated him like he could have done better. He was scared of people, especially women, because he thinks no one can treat him fairly or women can judge him easily and see him not much of man, just like what his mother said. He is a part-time college student who is majoring in psychology, for he wants to have a better self and also to help the youth through counseling in the future.
Gwen is a 56-year-old married African-American woman presenting with fibromyalgia, difficulty sleeping, and a history of anxiety and depression. Gwen also reports times of being sexually molested by an older cousin. She seeks counseling because she is having difficulty staying focused at work.
One of the problem na case ni Stan is he feel that he waited most of his life. Kasi ano, dapat tapos niya na yung college and nasa may career na siya ngayon. Pero dahil hindi niya afford to pursuing his college full-time, nag-part-time job siya para ma-support yung pag-aaral niya in college.
At isa pa sa mga major problem na nararanasan ni Stan is yung na-feel niya yung guilt kasi hindi niya nagagawa yung mga potential niya as a person. Tsaka naiisip niya din na failure siya kasi at the age of 35, hindi pa niya nararating yung mga gusto niya. Hanggang ngayon, nag-aaral pa rin siya. Tsaka yung pamilya niya, hindi niya natutulungan.
Sabi niya, I feel hopeless that I'd be better off dead. Para sumuko na siya sa buhay. Parang naramdaman niya na wala na siyang purpose sa mundong ito. Kaya parang mas naisip niya na mas okay na rin yung wala siya, hindi na siya sagabal sa ibang tao.
Yung unang problem ni Gwen is tired of just existing and surviving. She needs to work and help her family up. She's tired of everything physically and emotionally. Sa sarili niya, para na siyang robot. She drives insane and sound, akala lang natin she sounds so tough, but in the reality, is not.
Another line naman kay Gwen, yung nabasa ko din sa case niya, is yung, I feel like a shell of a person. Maybe because she feels empty inside and she feels that something is missing. Tapos makikita din natin sa case na she has been through a lot and that leads her to have an empty hope, emotion, and dream.
So yung last important line sa case ni Gwen is yung, my life is like a flat note with little joy. So yung flat note is a note that goes down. So what Gwen wants to tell about, so she feels like her life goes on, she fulfills what she needs to do, and yet she's not totally satisfied about herself because she doesn't give herself enough time to be happy, or she's not paying attention in herself.
Let's have the significance and the goal nung case. So, dun sa case naman ni Stan, which is the theme where he thinks his life is wasted. As we mentioned, yung mga lines na nabanggit kanina nga, about sa case nila, those lines must be review and focus for him to achieve his goal. Katulad na lang ng to feel better about himself and not to feel apologetic about his existence. And Stan also did the right thing na nag-seek siya ng professional help. And this professional help will help him to cope up and to assist him towards dun sa positive behavior.
Gwen's case, yung significance of her case is that she's feeling empty and she's not satisfied with her own life. Tapos, she went to the counselor to try and feel more, to find meaning in her life. So, as a counselor, we're supposed to listen and find that meaning in her life and her purpose and guide her to achieve her goals. Because she has said that, ayun, that tired and feeling unhappy, empty, and she has this heaviness in her heart. And it's our responsibility to guide her, to show her like a path where she can find that happiness and have that lightness in her life. And that is all for the two cases this meeting. So I would like to thank everyone for analyzing this case and examining it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye.